This is the formatting formula. You're watching header and footer tabs with different page orientations. You have a document with different page orientations. Watch this video to learn how to adjust the header and footer tabs for each change in the page orientation. While in the portrait page, either double-click in the header or go to the Insert tab, and in the Header and Footer group, click on Header, and at the bottom of the drop-down, select Edit Header. Now go to the View tab, and in the Show group, check the box next to Ruler. At this point, if you have text for the header, enter it now. If you have another section in your document and the orientation is landscape and it is linked to the previous section, you will need to adjust your tabs and indents in the next section, as well as deselecting the link to previous. You will need to do this in the header and in the footer if the tabs in the footer are similar to the header tabs. You will need to do this on subsequent sections with each change in the page orientation. When you click in the header and footer tab is now active. In the navigation group, go to Next to display the next section. This section is landscape. As you can see, the tabs are set for a portrait page and are not in the correct positions for a landscape page. Also, the same as previous tab is displayed. Here's a tip. If the header text and tabs will remain the same for subsequent portrait page sections, before you change the tabs in the landscape page, click Next and go to each portrait section and deselect the link to previous if there is a landscape page before the portrait section in both the header and footer, so that the header text and tabs will remain the same and will not be linked to the landscape pages. I'll show you why shortly. Now, go back to the first landscape page. Go to the navigation group and click the link to previous in the header. You can see the same as previous tab is no longer displayed, and therefore it is not linked to the previous section. Now click Go to Footer and do the same thing. Click the link to previous and deselect it if necessary. Now I want to go back to my first landscape page, so I'm going to click Previous. While in the landscape page, you want to adjust your tabs for a landscape page. So you can take the center tab and drag it to the appropriate location on the ruler. Do the same thing for the right tab. Click it and drag it to the correct position on the ruler. Do the same thing in the footer if you have text that you need to adjust. Do this in the subsequent sections as needed. Now I want to show you why I gave you that tip for the portrait pages. First, close the header and footer tab on the ribbon by clicking on the red X. Now, as you scroll up, you can see that the tabs are set for the correct positions in the header for a portrait page on page 1, they are correct for the landscape page on page 2, and since the portrait page on page 3 was no longer linked to the landscape page, the tabs remained the same as the portrait page on page 1 and were not changed when the tabs on the landscape page were moved. And this is the end of this video, header and footer tabs with different page orientations.